New this morning, there's something new cooking at York Central Market. The idea is to bring more people and more business to the historic market.
And it's called an economic incubator, but it looks just like a kitchen to me. News 8's morning reporter Anne Shannon is at the market this morning to explain.
That's right. We're here at York's Central Market, and it's a little bit quiet right now. The lights are out. The stand holders are still at home. But there is something really new and exciting that's going on here at York Central Market. It is a kitchen of all things. You know, the market's all about food and foodies. Now, I am here with Daryl Otterson. And Daryl, this is a kitchen incubator. Talk to me a little bit about what that is exactly.
Well, it's a great opportunity for food entrepreneurs to come and demonstrate their talents and their wares and their recipes right here in a kitchen in Central Market where they can share it with the public.
And you're hoping that this is an economic draw for this area, right?
Yeah, we believe that this will have a lot of appeal to the patrons that come to visit the market. There'll be exciting things going on here in the kitchen. They can come, participate, experience some of these new dishes that are being created here, and it really is going to be a lot of fun.
All right, I'm going to walk down here a little bit. They call this a performance kitchen, and there's good reason for that because the people who will be presenting here really are performers. This is Chef Andrew Little, and he is with the Shepherd Mansion. Chef, talk to me a little bit about what you're whipping up this morning.
I'm making a real simple scrambled eggs with some great spring farm eggs from my friend at Rutland Farms, and so we're just doing a nice sort of simple scramble, nice way to start the day.
Awesome. Now, you're going to be performing here coming up this weekend on Saturday. Talk to me a little bit about the draw for this for you.
You know, it's a really fun time for me to be able to come out and cook a little bit, but also be able to interact with people and have a good time. I mean, we want to talk about food, but we also want to talk about a little bit about community. And you know, we're going to cook some, but we're also going to talk about food. We're going to talk about where to buy it. And it's just a great place to be here in the Central Market.
All right. Thanks so much. Now, here we are, York Kitchen. They're going to have performances throughout the week, all the time, different performances. So really kind of fun. And they're cooking things up for us this morning. If you want to check it out, just go on the website and we'll set up a link on WGAL.com so you can find out what's going on here at York Kitchen. Back to you guys.
Scrambled eggs.
Well, I wonder if I could put in an order for a ham and cheese omelet.
Yeah.
That sounds good to me right now.
We'll have to call her and tell her. We have our order ready.
Yeah, right. Hey, let's get up there.